A House subcommittee is now looking into the content on YouTube Kids. Lawmakers say the Google-owned video feed provides inappropriate material to kids in a wasteland of vapid consumerist content that is filled with ads. The House inquiry comes despite the fact that Google agreed to pay $170 million to settle allegations that YouTube collected personal data on children without parental consent. In a letter, YouTube CEO conceding it does not do enough to protect kids from harmful material.